of Wisconsin on February 7, 1867. My first house was a dugout, which is a hole dug into the ground or a hill. I have three sisters, Carrie, Mary, and Grace Ingalls. At age 15, I became a teacher. My first book was published in 1902. I've won many awards for my writing. I died of a stroke in 1957. All right, Pa, I'll go get the water.